Sir Jim Ratcliffe has acquired 25% of Manchester United and taken control of football operations. An announcement finally came on Christmas Eve, bringing an end to 13 months of talks about a potential takeover of the Old Trafford club. Ratcliffe is acquiring the interest for $33 a share, £26, in a deal that will include all aspects of the men's and women's football operations and academies for his Ineos group, a statement said. It is expected Sir Dave Brailsford, Ineos Director of Sport, and Jean-Claude Blanc, CEO of Ineos Sport and a former executive at Juventus and Paris Saint-Germain, will have seats on the Manchester United club board. The deal, which comes amid a torrid season for United on the pitch, is still to be approved by the Premier League, a process expected to take between 6 and 8 weeks. There is no formal agreement for Ratcliffe to buy any of the Glazers' shares in the future, but the Ineos chairman has the right of first refusal on any they sell in the future. Ratcliffe will inject $300 million into the club for investment in its infrastructure, taking his immediate outlay to roughly $1.5 billion.